What's up, Doc?
Taz first has to push these big boxes and lift, drop, and stack the little ones. Perfect. Jump on this little guy. To defeat big guys like this one, you have to wear him out by making him run until he's tired. When he stops, let him... To defeat big guys like this one, you have to wear him out by making him run until he's tired. When he stops, let him have it. Ooh! Don't worry. When this happens...
What was I thinking?
Ta-da! Great, isn't it? When... In the adventure, you'll encounter timed items, like mallets or torches, for example, and most of them can be used by bugs only. You must hurry up when using them, otherwise the item you're holding will disappear. But don't worry, it's not lost, it's just... One more for bugs. Now, you have to practice your pitching abilities. Pick up... This one is strictly for bugs, because Taz is a little, well, primitive.
Better luck next time, King Kong.
Very, very good. Time for a bath.
Thank you.
To get yourself underground, find a rabbit. One more for Bugs only. Bugs, you must use your earcopter ability to land softly on fragile surfaces, as well as your sneak ability to move sight. Marvelous! Get yourself underground, find a rabbit hole, and dive into it. When a hole is obstructed, use Taz to dig it open. Excellent. Now, you can move in all directions and also bump several objects from below. Excellent! Now that you've found all the gears, It's now time to begin your exciting adventure. Let me show you the way. Now, the Aztec door is opened. Good luck!
I'm gonna need more than luck with this guy around. In fact, I think I'm gonna need a flea dip.
Out of my way,
hey.
Rabbit! This is one filthy rich duck coming through.
Come back here, you rockin' frockin' varmint! I want that treasure! Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
I think he went that way.
You better not be trying to trick me, Rabbit, or we'll...
Over here! Come over here!
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.